Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital in Bengaluru, Bangalore. Radical cystectomy is a surgical procedure wherein the urinary bladder and the surrounding lymph nodes are removed. This surgery is done to treat cancer of the urinary bladder. As we all know, urinary bladder has a reservoir function wherein the urine from the kidney gets collected in the urinary bladder and it is periodically thrown out. In the absence of urinary bladder, as happens after radical cystectomy, new bladder is created using a piece of the intestine. This is called a neobladder. Here the patient can pass urine like the way he was doing before. There will be some minor problems, but more or less a natural urinary passage is ensured. If urinary bladder reconstruction cannot be done by neobladder, then there are other methods available. One of them is using a small piece of intestine, attaching ureters to it and bringing this intestine out of the skin and attaching a plastic bag to the skin so that urine is collected. This is called ileal conduit. There are other ways of creating a new bladder, other ways of diverting the urine also after bladder cancer surgery.